Hello and welcome to this on-demand training where you will learn how to enable Respondus Lockdown Browser for a Blackboard Ultra test as an instructor. In your Blackboard Ultra course, select the View Course and Institution Tools link on the left-hand menu. On the right, scroll down to Respondus and select it. All assignments, quizzes, and exams are listed along with their lockdown browser status. Select the drop-down arrow on the left of the assignment, quiz, or exam you would like to enable lockdown browser for. Select Settings and Require Respondus Lockdown Browser for this exam. Select Advanced Settings if you would like to enable further features, such as locking students into the browser until the exam is completed. You can choose to give students a password if they need to exit the exam early for any reason. If you have the Lock Students into the Browser Until Exam is Completed option, you can see any early exits by selecting the drop-down arrow and Review Early Exits. To unenable Lockdown Browser, select Settings once again from the drop-down arrow and choose Don't Require Respondus Lockdown Browser for this exam. Save and close. Any assignment, quiz, or exam that has Respondus Lockdown Browser enabled will have a proctored icon next to the due date. You can also get into the Lockdown Browser dashboard by selecting the assignment and selecting the Lockdown Browser dashboard link under Settings. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please contact us and follow us on Instagram at ndsu.laic.